This is how me and my cats catch all the mice for the chickens.
Yep, there they are. Come on, you gotta get them.
The first thing I do is pour water inside of all the holes so that the mice have no choice but to come up out of their holes so that the cat can catch them. After the water has been poured, it takes a couple minutes for the cat to sniff out the mice to see where they come out. After sniffing out the mouse holes and waiting a couple of minutes, the cat has finally caught one.